My name is Nelson, and this is the Sir Nelson Online English Channel. The title of the book is The Adventures of Tom Sawyer. The writer is Mark Twain. Chapter 4, Across the River. Tom, Joe, and Huck went to the river. Who went to the river? Tom, Joe, and Huck. There was a small boat there. The boys went across the river in the small boat. How did the boys go across the river? They went in a small boat. They say, this is a good place because we can play all day. There is no school here. Why were the boys happy? The boys were happy because they could play and there was no school. The three boys hated school. They played and then went to sleep. In the morning, the boys were happy again. They were happy because they were doing only one thing, play. They say, let's stay here for a long time. They suggested staying there for a long time. In the afternoon, they played near the river again. Suddenly, there was a noise from a big boat on the river. The boys stopped playing and watched the boat. Listen, Tom said. The men on the boat are talking about us. Tom told his friends that the men on the boat were talking about them. The boys listened quietly. A man said, the boys are in the river. They are dead. Tom said, those men are looking for us in the river. Why were they looking for them in the river? Because the men thought that the boys were dead. We are here, but they don't know that. That night, the boys were sad. We are not happy. Huck and Joe went to sleep, but Tom didn't sleep. He went home in the small boat. He quietly went into his bedroom window. Then he went under his bed and stayed there. Aunt Polly and her friends came into his room. Aunt Polly said to her friends, Tom was a good boy and I loved him. Now he's dead and I'm very sad. But Tom was not dead. Tom was in his room under the bed. Remember, he entered through the window and hid himself under the bed. Aunt Polly and his friends were sad. Why? Because they thought that Tom was dead. Tom wanted to say, I'm not dead, but he stayed quiet. He did not say anything. Aunt Polly went to sleep. Tom went out the window very quietly and went back across the river. In the morning, Joe and Huck said, "We are not happy here now. We want to go home." Joe and Huck also wanted to go home. Tom said, "Let's go home on Sunday." Tom suggested going home on Sunday. "We can go to church. People are going to be very surprised. Why? Because they think we are dead." Sunday morning, many children were at church. They talked about the three boys. They thought the three boys were dead. They were sad because their friends were dead. Becky was sad too. Suddenly, the three boys walked into the church. People were very surprised, but they were very happy too. Answer in full sentences. Pause the video. Go to your WhatsApp group and start typing the answers.